same perspective, and we are excluded from engagement with that.
Well, respectively, this is a legislative committee and not bound by any other things.
Right, but the information that she's saying that she's offering to you excludes all of our agency, and that's really a challenge for us.
I'm just saying that this is, you know, both, I recognize that collaborative is going on, will go on for 3 years, and it's not, the scope of its work is beyond what this legislative committee is doing. We're just trying to figure out.
Why you need our voice here?
Well, your voice is here, and it's welcome here, and I'm just saying, yeah, all voices are welcome here, treated with respect, that's.
Are you welcomed on the committee?
These are members, this is the legislative, these are members of the legislative.
I do have a question.
Just wanted to, I don't want to get back and forth, right, Ken?
You spoke of services for trafficking victims, and I'm always amazed, because we know only 2% of the sex industry are trafficking victims, but there's never any talk of services for people involved in a sex trip. And number two, am I correct that the budget's $1.3 million a year right now for the trafficking task force? Can you give us a breakdown of where that money's spent?
Are you on salary?
I mean, $1.3 million is a lot of money.
I'm just going to say, we could have that conversation, I think, is fine to follow up.